What do you do, live here?
More into you, too.
Did you go home with the wife and kid last night?
No. No. This case is too important to me.
Leave it alone, Pete. We don't have enough to make it stick.
Look, Jay, I've been at this a lot longer than you. And I know his type.
Maybe so. You've been chasing this guy, Wilson, for 10 years. And you still ain't got shit.
Sarge, this just came in for you.
Thank you. I got it. I finally got it.
Got what?
The warrant. Miller, prepare your men.
Police search warrant! Demand entry!
You have the right to remain silent.
You want to tell me where she is?
Who?
Samantha Collins.
I don't know
who
that
is. You have the right to have an attorney present during questioning.
Look, you bastard. I know she's here.
I said I don't know who that is.
I have a warrant. I'll tear this place apart.
Go ahead. Knock yourself out. I've been planning on doing some remodeling anyway.
Control
2
King
30,
meet 2 King 15 at the shed to the rear of your location. Go to.
Shed? What shed? Get him out of here.
The shed's listed on the warrant.
Fuck it.
Sergeant!
Yeah.
Sergeant! Should be an ambulance now.
Control, we need paramedics, code 3.
Samantha, honey?
Look, I don't know if you can hear me. Everything's gonna be all right. Help some. It's not her.
Deputy District Attorney Ashley Murphy, you've already met Sergeant Sandusky.
Mr. Wilson, you were advised of your rights and you waive your right to have counsel present. Is that correct?
Yes.
So did you wish to talk to us?
Sure.
So, Mr. Wilson, can you explain what we found in your refrigerator?
Sure, which one?
The one in the shed.
I put that there.
What, as some kind of sick trophy?
Exactly. Do you really want to know what it's like to kill someone? To feel that knife cutting through their flesh? To get that rush as they take their last breath? To feel...
You know we found her.
Who?
Stop playing games, you know goddamn well who.
It's all part of a game. And I like playing games.
So how many have played your game?
Well, let's see. 1, 2. Well, how many have you found?
The girl? And the one in the fridge?
He had a good head on his shoulders.
How
can you sit there and talk about these people as if they were nothing?
Because these people are nothing. They mean nothing to me.
You are the essence of pure evil.
I'm no more evil than you are.
Stunt you pulled to the lock.
Stunt? What stunt?
The shed where we found the girl in the head wasn't actually on the warrant, and I kind of snipped the lock.
You did what? God damn it, Pete, we're gonna have to let him go.
What are you talking about, let him go? This guy's a killer.
You screwed the pooch, Pete, by going outside the scope of the warrant, so he walks.
Sandusky, it's been fun.
Sergeant Sandusky, got a package for you.
Thanks.